this is a big decision. Honestly, probably my biggest life-changing decision that I might regret. But you know what? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You know what? I am young, I'm 23. If an opportunity like this comes to me, I'm just gonna take it. So that's what we're doing. Something like this only happens once or twice in a lifetime. So I figured I vlog this special, scary, surprising moment. Honestly, I'm surprising myself because this idea really only sparked 1 week ago. But little backstory, growing up in Hawaii, so many people have or want a Tacoma or a 4Runner. So I hate to admit it, but that was also my dream. But I graduated college in San Diego, May 2022, and I decided to move up here in San Diego, started working full-time in accounting, love it. And I realized a 4Runner seems more fitting, a more fitting car in the mainland. My dream color is cement. I'll insert a picture right here. I know a lot of people probably don't like it, but I don't know. I just love it. That is my dream color, but I realized it's not part of the 2023 options. But I'm really happy with the color that I found, and I could always just do a wrap, just change the color if I wanted to. I personally care more about the color than the trim or model. Like, I didn't need the TRD Pro or off-roading option. Why a brand new dealership car? I figured this car is already a lot. I might as well go big or go home. I saved up enough money to not have to take out a loan. So I'm paying this in whole, which I'm very, very, very grateful for, because these interest prices are, they're just not cutting it. It's like insane, like 8%. So I still need to negotiate a price on Monday. So I'm crossing my fingers on that. The timing of everything just seems to be working out. And I say that because I'm picking up my family tomorrow night, so Sunday night. Having their support here means so, so much. So just the timing, and there's other factors that I don't need to go into detail with, but yeah. I just posted my car that I currently drive up for sale. And I can't wait to show you what car I have been driving. I've kind of always been ashamed of it. Oh, also, none of my friends know. I'm also talking really loud, but none of my friends know, except for Luna, because we sleep like 5 feet apart from each other. So I'm gonna get their reactions, which that'll be really fun. So yeah. Also, this is Saturday. I'm gonna just vlog from now until who knows, little in between moments. But so yeah, let's go drop a lot of money together, shall we? To the dealership. Feeling very, very anxious and nervous, but very excited. Hoping all goes well. But I'm really very happy and blessed to have my family support and there with me to help me negotiate it or whatever or not. But here we go. I'll try to vlog as much as I can, but this is her. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, going for a test drive.
You're sitting on.
It says 4 miles. Okay, so we test drove it and it felt really good. And now we're sitting at a desk and now we are just talking how we're gonna negotiate and our numbers and everything. So we're gonna talk to the manager and I'm just gonna let Missy over here talk. Mom, how are you feeling? Stressed?
With... No, I'm fine.
You feeling fine?
It's not my money. Not my money, yeah.
Yeah, tell them, wait, take off your mask. Tell them you are not paying a cent for this.
Not paying a cent.
My mom is not paying a cent for this. I just wanna put it out there.
Uh-uh.
So,
not gonna.
I don't want anyone telling me I'm spoiled or anything. I'm putting on my show act. Okay, so we're about to sign. We figured out a deal and it was literally what I wanted. I'm just feeling so blessed. Here's mom, she helped me negotiate, but I'm just feeling so blessed. And I was just thinking like, little Brie would be so proud right now.
I'm just very blessed. I'm just really emotional because I'm just so thankful. Mom, can you stop coughing, please? I'm so thankful. But little me would be very happy and proud that I got here. And I hope future Bree is not regretting this.
Signing my life away, everybody.
I thought I was the only one going through that.
Okay, so just signed everything, signed my life away. I'm super excited. And there she is. Thanks. On the ball! RJ, did you do this? Did you do this?
I did.
Oh, thank you so much. This is the king right here. His name is RJ.
I'm so excited. We made it happen for you.
Yes, so thank you.
Just come back to us if you had any questions. Enjoy your lifetime truck.
Yes. Woo! So El Cajon, look for RJ.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Take care, okay?
Thank you so much. We're driving. Feels good so far. On the freeway right now. But how's my driving so far?
Great. Doing awesome.
Feels good. I feel confident. Feel comfortable. It's settling in. No more crying. You're the only support I had.
You fucking did it. Girl. Oh, those for me? Thank you.
What you think?
I'm like, wow.
I literally just like called her out while she's literally at EOS right now.
Yeah, I was like lifting weights and then Bree's like, come outside. And I'm like, why? I was like, I knew why, but still. Oh my God. Toyota El Cajon. No.
Woo! Yay! She hit 100!
Okay, so any guess what my surprise would be?
Oh, you got a car! You got a new car?
Yeah, reaction.
You got a new car? What car did you get?
Wait, come in front of us.
No, you didn't! No, you didn't!
Okay, so I never disclosed what my car is, and I have them parked right next to each other. You might see it in the glare, but here's the before and after. Oop. This is insane to me. I went from a little 1999 RAV4 to this girl. Oh, I gotta figure out a name though, but I'm just speechless. The before and afters is insane.
What's up?
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, Bree.
Hi. I never told you exactly everything that happened.
Making faces.
Don't make faces. Luna's recording.
Wait, no. That's not your fault. That's not. Is that what your mom is doing?
She helped me negotiate, but
wait,
she didn't pay anything.
Are you serious?
POV.
I'm so happy for you! I literally thought it was you! Brand new 4Runner offer, what is that?
Hop in, shorty.
You know, you're the last one I don't know. Uh-huh. No. I bought myself a 2023 4Runner.
I guess that's a baby still.
This is Bree's brand new 2023 all leather. Come stay free. Dog.
Liana testing out the
whip. Just have three rows.
Okay, so this is so dramatic, but I'm just really proud of myself seeing this is what I was driving, and now I'm driving this. Paid in full for me, and now she's gonna be sold tomorrow. I'm gonna miss her. Okay, so Cola said he's done with my car, and I think I see it. What'd you think, Nye? Say something to the vlog. Yeah, it is 4x4. Yeah. Your vlog.
This car gets me.
No!
YouTube
appropriate.
Shit makes me feel like
crying. Hard and I went all the way down. I went it down to 10 miles.
So bad.
First fill up.
Okay.
Oh my gosh! Holy what?
Stuck on you. I got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Girl, I'm
so I just finished a mile run and I think it's time to end the vlog. I did a little bit of touch-ups. So I bedazzled the car a little bit, found some cheap things from Amazon, just search up like Toyota bedazzle rhinestones, and I went a little overboard. And then I did ceramic coating and upgraded to TRD rims, and I think that's all I really want at the moment, because I did spend over $50,000. So I'm a little short on cash right now. I did name her. Drumroll please. Kolu girl. I got this car. I'm not into numbers, but I got this car on 031323. So a lot of threes, you know. And Ekolu in Hawaiian means three, so I just wanted it to start with Kolu, and it still means three because my car before hit I named it Kai. So short Hawaiian boy name that starts with a K, there's a trend. And also I love Ekolu. Ekolu is my favorite reggae band from like since I was young. And also one more thing, 333, I searched it up and it means growth, and I feel like this is a really big growth aspect or object that I got in my life. 10 out of 10 recommend the 4Runner so far. It's a reliable car, it feels nice. I drove that small car and I was able to transition to this big car very easily. I feel safe in it,
and I love it. So thank you guys for watching, and like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I don't know when I'll be back, but hopefully soon, because all these vlogs are very fun to make in my life. And yeah, thank you, bye.